it's the outright favourite as well. First leg of the Quadrella, they're being placed in. No Knowledge out to $3 late, tab fixed. Last few loaded away. And we're in. Light on, set to go. Race 5 here at Angle Park. They're ready to race. Set to run on their way. And Flying Dutchie, not the best out. Flying out, Gervois Brute put 3 or 4 on them to the first bend. Gervois Brute away. Through to second now, Flying Dutchie. 4 off the top, a couple away, Punkstar Rocks. 3 away, You Rascal Girl, No Knowledge. Then Gateway Bliss from Hurricane L. And Culloden Chief down the back, the leader, Gervois Brute. But Flying Dutchie lifting out after it quickly. 4 away, Punkstar Rocks. They race to the turn. Gervois Brute led. Flying Dutchie wants that inside run. Flying Dutchie takes a lead, gets clear late. Flying Dutchie beast Gervois Brute, third No Knowledge, and then came Punkstar Rocks, Your Rascal Girl, Gateway Bliss. Behind those, Hurricane L, and back at the tail, Culloden Chief. The time here is around 30 and 20 after the running of race number 5, and number 1 the winner.